Well, research, as I said, is essential to make progress in this disease, because the understanding of the molecular basis of the disease has elucidated the critical steps in this process. So now we can target these different steps with different molecules. So again, supporting research is indeed vital, because all our progress, really most of them, depends on understanding the mechanism of the disease and targeting these mechanisms. So research is at the basis of any progress in this particular disease. And that's proven to be true, because we have drugs based on the concept that derive from basic research. I mean, one example is this one that I just mentioned, tafamidis. And other drugs are now targeting the production of the precursor. So most of the treatment in amyloidosis is focused on eliminating the clone. And the elimination of the clone translates in many patients in organ response, so improvement of the affected organs. That is the final goal of the treatment, of course. There are also attempts to remove the amyloid deposits with antibodies, and we hope that these antibodies will prove to be effective also in accelerating the recovery of organ dysfunction. Yeah, we think that the more we know, the better we treat these patients, and the advances in the basic research really give a solid hope to our patients that a cure will be available soon for them.